Bonsoir, madame et monsieur. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. My name is Superintendent Dr. Harry Batley, and I'm a detective at Scotland Yard. I have a mystery to solve, and I'm hoping that you will join me as I try to piece together the facts surrounding the legend of L'Inconnue. This concerns an unknown young woman whose body was taken from the River Seine in Paris in 1888. We will investigate a love affair, blackmail, murder, and the giving back of life to many thousands of people. As a specialist in the science of fingerprints, I wrote a book describing my single fingerprint classification system. And following publication of this, I was invited to deliver a lecture to my police colleagues in Argentina. It was while strolling through the streets of Buenos Aires that I found by chance a photograph of the star of our story in a curiosity shop. On return to Europe, this photograph directed my investigations here to Paris, where I discovered that the young 16-year-old Hungarian girl, Ava Laszlo, had left her rose garden, her home, and her loving family behind her. Attracted by a sepia photograph showing a half-built Eiffel Tower, she made her way across the continent on the night train, heading for the bright lights of Paris to seek her fortune here.
Thank you. just happened.